Pray for souls to be saved. Pray for honest conversions to the Lord and for sincere faith among Christians. Pray for anointing of the Holy Spirit to reach souls. Pray for new families to be united with the church. Pray for opportunities to witness. Pray that we who are the people of God will be happy and satisfied that God's will be done. Pray that we might see what is the depth and breadth of God's love.